What's my story? Before I joined Forte Strong, I was living at home, not doing a whole lot. I was trying to look for work, but struggling to find the motivation and the confidence. I've always had a lot of social anxiety. Paintballing is something that I've always thought about trying, but until I came to Forte Strong, I'd never really had the drive or the confidence to try new things. I consider all the other students in Forte Strong to be friends of mine. I've gotten to know them. And since we're all going through similar circumstances, it's really easy to confide in each other and have someone there that understands exactly what you're going through. I'm Ryan. I'm from Sherwood, Oregon, and I am Forte Strong.